Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Lightning Returns Final Fantasy XIII. So the only thing I changed is I thought I'm gonna try this Death Herald on this Midnight Mouth Guard just because it gives more health, a lot of health, 1000 health, and more magic than the Shadow Hunter. So that was the only change I did. We'll see how it goes. And basically, yeah, we're ready to go. So as I said, today we are heading to Dead Dunes, but to get there we need to go to Wildlands Station first. So let's do that. And we're gonna take a train to Dead Dunes from there. So there'll be a lot of stuff to explore there. We want to finish it before 4 p.m. so we have a lot of time. Although it's advised to use a bit of chronostasis at the very beginning, just so you save kind of later on, if you know what I mean. Okay.
Currently, all the trains are running right on schedule. You can purchase your tickets here.
Okay. So, Dead Dunes. Why, it takes 1 hour to Luxarion, only 30 minutes. Okay, let's go. Dead Dunes are really cool because they have their own teleportation in place, so should be fun.
This stop, Dead Dunes.
Okay. Teleport Dead Dunes.
I'm afraid that this is your stop. Lightning.
There's nothing there.
It doesn't look like anyone else got off here but you.
You don't look like you're from around here. So, what are you doing in a hellhole like this?
I heard a rumor about a Clavis. Supposedly it's in this desert.
The Holy Clavis? Right. That thing that's supposed to summon the souls of the dead. You think it's real then, do you? Sounds unlikely to me. I mean, think about it. Calling the souls of the dead and opening the door to the afterlife?
Only one way to find out for sure. I'm hoping the locals might know more. Is there a town around here?
Keep walking, and you'll run into it. Not that I'd call it a town, exactly. But, an outsider coming to look for the Clavis, huh? You ain't with the Order, are you?
No, just a curious citizen.
Oh, sure. Plain old curiosity drove you out into this hellhole. You're plenty curious, all right. Be careful you don't get mixed up in any trouble. There's a real strange bunch of bandits out there, hunting treasure.
Why don't you find those bandits' headquarters and see what they know? I'm sure they'll have information about them.
Color me surprised. I have some kind of luck to find a customer clear out here.
Okay.
This is just a gag.
I hope you can make everyone's wishes come true. Everyone!
Okay. Holy smoke. I think we're gonna leave it for now. We accepted this one already. We're gonna be doing those later on, no worries. There's a lot of them. Lizard tail. Yeah, that's the other thing. There are some lizards running around. They are not real kind of monsters.
Why would anyone choose to live in a place like this without a good and lucrative reason?
Okay.
This has turned into a real fool's errand. I came in with a head full of dreams, but empty of sense. Thought I'd start a new market in the desert. Just look at me now. Hey, are you part of Monoculus? Not that it matters to me. Buy something, would you?
Okay. Passion Rogue. I've seen a lot of people using it, but I don't know. Card 2. ATB recovery. Yeah, we're gonna buy this garb. Not sure if I'm those two. If I'm gonna really use it. Let me see what I can sell. Not much. And that's it. Okay.
Appreciate it.
Point hasn't been used in over activated for use. Okay. Save your power. Okay. The dead dunes, you will find red cactuar statues that are tough to have been thought to be left behind for some ancient civilization. When lightning touches one, it is activated as a warp machine. You can use these statues to warp to other locations which I already visited. Okay. So first thing first, as I was telling you guys, I'm gonna be using a bit of that at the beginning.
They sound more like grave robbers than bandits. How many are...
Okay, Gablot. So, one thing, I think this enemy can poison. So, we can use the nectar when we get a poison attack. Okay. Okay, we have poison on us. So let's use the nectar. Whoops, sorry, my fault. Okay, so that's done. Really weird how. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, going in a good
direction.
And
there's no real money in it any longer. The Holy Clavis is thought to be the only valuable relic that's still yet undiscovered.
Yeah, and we're hoping to find it in a few days. You know, for a smart guy, you seem to have a knack for impossible plans.
All right. Grim Crux. Okay, now what's the best way to get out of here is to going back, I think. Maybe we can go this way. Yeah, let's go this way.
Opponent. What's done is done. Never dance walls with swords. Eyes of the future.
Alrighty.
Final words.
Ooh, 4 EP. Okay. Okay. We can spam chronostatus. Exactly. Okay, so there is a treasure there. Great stuff. I'm hitting the Jesus.
What's done is done. You're so eager to die.
I'm hitting block, but wrong time, I guess. Jesus, I cannot use even one skill.
You never stood a chance.
What the hell was that? Couldn't block this. The protect iron scale. Okay, just wanted to see. I still don't know how the lizards look like. I need to. Apparently, it's not like an enemy. It's more like. You know, they're just running around and you can slash them with your. With your attack. So. We don't wanna fight. We don't like. We don't know how to block you. Damn, this enemy is fast. Still chasing me, wow. There's a treasure here. Okay, another cactus. Okay, we're gonna use chronostatus again. Yeah, so we have another teleport. Chronostatus, yeah. Soul Seed. Those are the ones. So we need to. We need to collect those items, and as well there is a trophy for slashing them. Anyway. Okay.
The settlement nearby is probably the bandit gang's base. They should know something about the Clavis, considering how much time they've spent in the ruins.
Okay.
But be careful if you go in there.
know if that's a good idea, because we are in Chaos Zone. This is awesome. 5 even in here. And a good amount of gil as well. Oh, wrong way. Okay, I need to check where are we. We are on the right track. Okay, we're gonna use Chronostatis again. God's Wrath. Okay. Reach another teleport, which is great. You want to go this way, pick up, should be a treasure here somewhere. Over there. Okay, let's open the map and see what is up. I think actually we want to... Can we jump down from here? I think we can. Of course we can. Okay. The treasure. Now we want to go this way. Now the treasure here. Brave, nice. Okay, let me see what where we are. Okay, yeah, we just need to go north. Okay, another crux. How do I get there here? Okay, abilities, Chronostatis. Okay. Wow, there was something there. Alright, forget it. Lizards. I think we need to slay 30 or something to get the trophy. Not sure how many tails we need for the side quests and all that stuff.
There's at least one settlement here in the desert. Hopefully, you'll be able to rest up there.
But hey, another teleport.
Like it's the bandit's base. They may not exactly welcome a stranger like you.
Colossi Shrine.
Well,
okay.
Considering how they've been tracking me, I don't think I'll need to introduce myself.
So, you noticed. Yes, it looks as though they've been keeping an eye on you ever since you stepped foot in their desert.
Let them. We'll meet face to face soon enough.
Okay, let me see. Okay. Where am I actually? gonna actually going to visit those shrines later on, so. Okay. This is another quest item, so it's okay, so we want to go south from here. Okay. Resonates with the okay. Use, yes. Okay, great stuff. Shit, we don't wanna fight you, we don't wanna fight you. A monster appeared from the sun and attacked us. Most of my fellow trains were killed. I was badly injured. Okay. Hell is that? Okay. Doesn't matter.
Is this the
okay? There is a lot of skeletons. not skeletons. Sorry. The lizards. Jeez, I forgot how you call it. Okay. 4 EP, yeah, 4 EP, that's what we have. Let's use that. 6 silk scarf. What was it that we need to pay that much? Silk scarf, there it is. Increase ATB recovery, nice. Damn, should we put it on someone? I don't know. Maybe let's leave it like it is for now. Arts. Okay, we cannot use chronostasis anymore, and we actually will stop for a bit. So I'm hoping to get no. We definitely don't want to fight this dude. It's too hard for us. Okay. Let's go around him.
Light, you're very near to the bandit settlement. Check the signposts if you don't know which way to go.
There's something on the ground here. Oh, Whoa. Ruffian, whatever. Okay, there is another item here. Serenity sachet. Okay. Okay. Okay, warp destination, nice one.
You're nearly to the settlement now. I'm sure that you're looking forward to a bit of rest. But I wouldn't let your guard down if I were you. I would guess that everyone living there is part of the bandit gang.
Don't be surprised if I wake up at knife point, is that it?
Corsair's scarf, okay. Wow. Okay, so... Okay, let's see what's up in here.
It'd give me an excuse to beat some information out of them.
You'd use yourself as bait? Just for that? I guess that's just like you. But don't let yourself get hurt, okay?
What's up, dude? This? A tourist, eh? If you really want to get any of us to talk, you'd better go see Adonis first.
Okay.
Unusual to see a traveler around these parts. This is Ruffian, the only settlement in the desert. It used to be a real town once, but most people have gone and given up on abandoned life. Well, all that's left.
Okay, let's activate the teleport. Ruffian.
I've been surveying the desert all these long years. But I have been completely flummoxed by those cursed tablets.
Okay.
I don't barter. You got that?
Okay. Alright, I used the nectar level 2 or whatever it was. So, yeah.
Hey, what's with the sourpuss? You don't have a complaint about my fine assortment now, do you?
It's good enough, I suppose.
Go on! I don't need some uppity tourists making demands. Go somewhere else if you don't like my wares. Go on, get!
If you insist, I will. You're not the only merchant around.
That's where you're wrong, Missy. Far as I know, this is the only shop in the desert. There was one other fella, but he couldn't cut it. Lost all his drive to sell out here. When that happens, well... that's the same as death to a salesman.
So? What made him give up?
Damn fool. He bet his dreams on the desert, that's what. Poor old Ramon. He thought he'd make a real name for himself out here, selling to adventurers. But in the end, he lost sight of his dream and his business.
Sounds good for you, though he doesn't seem like he was much of a rival anyway.
Shut it! You don't know the first thing about him!
Didn't mean to offend you. What's there to get so worked up about anyway?
Nothing. Not a damn thing. It's just like you say. He was nothing at all. It's not like he'd ever been a threat to my business anyway. No, not Ramon. I'm done talking about him. If you want to know more, ask him yourself. You'll find him near that old camp in the giant sandbox.
He was a pretty strange guy, wasn't he? But if he's really the only merchant around like he says, then I guess you'll have to count on him. The buildings here are ancient structures from another age. I don't know whether to call this a town or a fortress, but it's definitely unique.
I'd say definitely criminal is closer. At least there's not much of a dress code, other than looking like a thief.
Why you didn't jump?
Jenna woke. There's no anoint anymore.
Okay. Okay, there's a quest here.
What are you doing?
Nothing, Nutch. Just gilling my spots for Hall to Ear. Dutter do youing, wumass.
Hope, can you interpret this for me?
It seems to me like it's some kind of code or cipher, but I don't have enough data yet to break it.
Can't you speak normally?
Shonit. Of course I can. Look, I don't have any info about any treasure, if that's what you're looking for. I've got no interest in it. Boofad ter you.
Doesn't seem like many people choose to live out here unless they're after treasure. So, what's your story?
Meath B. Lee. The world's going to end soon anyway, right? If that's the case, what's the point in having dreams or working hard?
So, sitting around waiting for the end was the best idea you could come up with. Nice way to spend your last days.
Well, yeah, it's boring, but nothing I do now makes any sort of difference anyway, so why bother? No matter how much I might unravel mysteries of the past, none of these bandits care. They don't even listen to my findings. Trowin even nice to Unsterdand.
I get that it's hard to stay motivated when no one appreciates what you do.
I'd say so. If you get it, why are you giving me a hard time? Just leave me alone. I'm done with all of it. I ditched all my equipment in the desert. If you find any of my old things, they're yours. Take them away with you.
I think I may just do that. They deserve better than getting tossed aside by some sulking, spoiled kid.
Fake them, Ten.
It's a big desert, you know. Do you really expect to find his things out there in the middle of nowhere?
Sure. I'd better be able to. After running my mouth like that.
Wow, he's still chasing me. I wanted to take a break in here, but yeah, we need to run away. Alright, let's stop him. Okay. Okay, so we want to go in here. No, we don't want to go there. No, definitely not. I wanna go there. Actually, I need some EP just in case.
Ever dance with swords? Ever dance with swords?
Okay. Okay, we have one, just in case we need to use chronostatis. There is another crux here. And we got poison. Okay guys, so I think we're actually going to take a break in here. We need to return to the the way we came from. We need to save as well. I didn't save for a long time. So yeah, we are doing good exploring and the dead dunes. And after we gonna get all the teleportations, pick up all the items, follow with some of the side quests, we are going to go to those what they call it, those dungeons, is it? Yeah. So we're gonna explore those as well. So like I said, a lot of fun ahead of us. So yeah, we're gonna do that in the next episodes. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.